ಪಾಠವನ್ನ ಮುಂದುವರಿಸೋದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಮೊದಲು ಕಳೆದ ತರಗತಿಯ ಪಾಠವನ್ನ ಪುನರಾವರ್ತನೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಪಾಠವನ್ನ ಮುಂದುವರಿಸ್ತೀನಿ. ಶೇಷಪ್ಪನ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಈ ಪಾಠದಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುವ ಮೇನ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಶೇಷಪ್ಪ. ಈ ಶೇಷಪ್ಪ ಹೇಗಿದ್ದ ಅನ್ನೋದಕ್ಕೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಎರಡು ಮೂರು ಅಂಕಗಳಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆಯನ್ನ ಕೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವೈಸ್ ಯು ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ 70 to 80 years, ಅವರ ವಯಸ್ಸು 75 to 80 years, ಕೃಶವಾದ ದೇಹ, ಕುಳಿಬಿದ್ದ ಕಣ್ಣು, ದೃಷ್ಟಿಮಂದ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಕಿವಿ ಕೆಲಸವ. ಹೆಸರು ಶೇಷಪ್ಪ, ಕೆಲಸ ಭಿಕ್ಷೆ ಬೇಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರು. ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಆಸೆ ಇತ್ತು. ಏನದ ಆಸೆ? ಅಶ್ವತ್ಥವನ್ನ ಪ್ರತಿಷ್ಠೆ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಅಶ್ವತ್ಥ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಾನೇನ್ ಹೇಳಿದೆ ಕಳೆದ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ? ಪೀಪಲ್ ಟ್ರೀ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಇನ್ನ ಎರಡು ಹೆಸರು ಯಾವ್ದು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೆ ನಾನು? ಬೋಧಿ ವೃಕ್ಷ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಯಾವ್ದು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೆ? ಅರಳಿ ಮರ. ಇದು ಪ್ರತಿಷ್ಠೆ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ದಟ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಆ ಮರಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ಕಟ್ಟೆ ಕಟ್ಟಬೇಕು. ಕಟ್ಟೆ ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಯು ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ರೈಟ್. ಸೊ ದ ಕಟ್ಟೆ ಹಿಯರ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿಟ್, ಟೇಕ್ ರೆಸ್ಟ್, ಡೂ ಪೂಜಾ. ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಸೇ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮೋರ್ ಡೀಟೇಲ್, ಹೌ ಕಟ್ಟೆ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೆನಿ ಪರ್ಪಸ್. ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ನೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ಎಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಲೆಸನ್. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಟೂ ಡ್ಯೂಟೀಸ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಈ ಡೈ. Why, see, he is a beggar, right? Without walking stick, he can't walk, right? At this age, at this status, he want to do this work. If people, if you listen, means what they say, he himself, he is not able to walk, he want to do such work, right? So what is his intention, why he choose this intention, right? You must know about the importance of the people tree, right? So before going to that, we'll just know that one where you want to start. Okay, I'll just read, you read along with me. Basavana gudiyalliruva Bengaluru Mallikarjuna Swami gudiya mumbaga adu sarkaraku corporation go seridu ಕಟ್ಟೆ ಹಾಕುವುದಕ್ಕೆ ಈ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಗಳವರು ಏನೋ ತಕರಾರು ಎತ್ತಿದರು. ವೃದ್ಧರ ಯತ್ನಕ್ಕೆ ವಿಘ್ನಗಳನ್ನು ಒಡ್ಡಿದರು. ಇದರ ವಿಷಯವಾಗಿ ಮಾತುಕತೆಯಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗುವುದಕ್ಕೆ ನನ್ನ ತಂದೆಯವರ ಬಳಿ ಬರುತ್ತಿದ್ದರು. ಕೊನೆಗೊಂದು ದಿನ ವಿಘ್ನಗಳು ನಿವಾರಣೆಯಾದವು. ಓಕೆ, ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಸೀ ಯಾ. ಸೊ ಯು ಚೂಸನ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ವೇರ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ದ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಅಂತ. ಸೊ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಒನ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್. ಸೊ ವೇರ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ದ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್, ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಅವರು ಅರಳಿ ಮರವನ್ನ ಆರ್ ಅಶ್ವತ್ಥ ಮರವನ್ನ ಬೆಳೆಸಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ಥಳವನ್ನ ಆಯ್ಕೆ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡ್ರು. ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಇಸ್ ಬಸವನ ಗುಡಿಯ ಬಸವನ್ ಗುಡಿ ಏನೋನು ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಬಸವನ್ ಗುಡಿ ಇನ್ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು. ಮಲ್ಲಿಕಾರ್ಜುನ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಗುಡಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಅ ಟೆಂಪಲ್. ಇನ್ ಫ್ರಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಲ್ಲಿಕಾರ್ಜುನ ಟೆಂಪಲ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಡೂ. ಸಿ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ದಸ್ ರೋಡ್ಸ್ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ಸ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ಇನ್ there many plants they plant. Usually many plants in the sense people tree, otherwise the neem tree. These two main in the circles they plant and they katte katti alli one devra photo ittu ondu chikka devasthana itara. You will see in every circle this one. So behind that, what is the intention? I will tell you in detail after this points completing. So you want to start in a circle means it's not easy. It is not belongs to you. This is not your property, isn't it? It belongs to corporation, government. So you want to do something means you have to take the permission from the government or corporation, or else some institution, some that property belongs to whomever concerned to that place. You have to take permission from them and then you can do whatever you want. So Sheshappa illi adana alli madakke prayatna madadaga all are they are stopping, they are not given the permission. This poor vriddha means aged person, he tried. Yatna means ಟ್ರೈ, ಬಟ್ ವಿಘ್ನಗಳನ್ನು ಒಡ್ಡಿದರು. ವಿಘ್ನಗಳು ಅಂದರೆ ಟ್ರಬಲ್, ಅಬ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಅಂತ, ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು, ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಮಾಡಕ್ಕೆ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಈ ವಾಸ್ ಟಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್, ಎಷ್ಟು ಯಾರ ಹತ್ರ ಮಾತಾಡಿ ರಿಕ್ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಅವ್ರ ಕೆಲಸ ಆಗಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ದೇರ್ ವೇರ್ ಎವರ್ ಈ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಸೋ ದಟ್ ನನ್ನ ತಂದೆಯವರ ಬಳಿ ಬಂದರು. ಇಯರ್ ನನ್ನ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ಇಯರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಲೆಸನ್? BGL ಸ್ವಾಮಿ, ದ ಆಥರ್. ನನ್ನ ತಂದೆಯವರ ಬಳಿ ಬರ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ತಂದೆ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ಇಯರ್? D.V.G. Gundappa. You know about D.V.G. Gundappa, right? In the previous class I told, and you learned the poem in a previous class, Gaurasva Jeevana. Right. So Sheshappa went to D.V.G. Gundappa because D.V.G. Gundappa was a very famous personality. If he speaks means people respect his words and they will give permission to plant the plant anta. So it has happened like that only. Because of D.V.G. Gundappa, he got the place and all the problem he got solved, and he planted the plant. Okay? Konegondu dina vignagalu nivarane aadavu. Vignagalu anta the problem troubles are stopped. So now let's come to the point. Why it is a very big task, I told you, right? For him or any other person. Because taking place and planting a plant in this certain places. If you plant in your house compound, no problem. Public property, in that place, if you do that thing, it will be a problem. Still he has taken risk. Why? What is the reason? I'll tell you one small delicate issue here. If I already told Arali Mara is an oxygen box or oxygen bank, right? If I tell early morning, get up at 5 o'clock, go and take a round there, sit for some time, right? And come back home. If tell means, will we do? We don't do. Who gets up early in the morning? Right? We don't do. So what our elder people planned here, if this kind of things what they do now, as for my experience, where we have to do compulsory this thing which is good for us, usually those things they connected to God. When we all fear of God, isn't it, children? So when we connected to God, obviously they'll tell, if we see, do this one means your wishes all will be fulfilled, isn't it? So if you don't do this one, you may get this punishment, etc., etc., they tell. Obviously, we believe in God. We believe is grace also, is punishment also, isn't it? So that what we'll do, with that fear, whatever our elders to do, the rituals we follow. Right? So that is what's going on till now. People, you observed, many people will go there. And what they do, like connecting God means, I told you already, they keep small idol photograph, all that. Do puja. In the name of that, take round, 7 rounds, 9 rounds, right? And they will sit sometime there, right? Then they come back. All this take place. Behind the scientific intention that, if you sit sometime there, take a round, it's like a small exercise. You'll get a good fresh air, oxygen, and you'll be fit and fine, you'll be healthy. That is the behind intention of this. Okay? Now I'll tell you how people are doing this one. Okay? This one, example now, in Koramangala, Jayanagar, there the parlors are opened. Parlor means not beauty parlor. This parlor, if you go there, you'll get a fresh oxygen. Okay, you have to pay 300-500 rupees of a pass that clinic, like that you have to pay, and 8-4 sittings will be there that you have to take and come. What you'll take there? Oxygen. And now more advanced has come. Now it has come with some small cylinders. Like a bag you can wear and you can breathe the oxygen itself. Good, fresh. See how it has come, the science. Our elders told that one, go sit under the people tree and come every day. That's all. Early morning, fresh air, no pollution, nothing. Hope you understood what is the intention behind planting tree in the circles and all. I'll continue in the next class.